When asked for police reports, the ACCPD first told us that the soonest they would be ready would be tomorrow at noon. Now we know that those reports would not be found in Athens, but with the Georgia Department of Revenue. What we know now, there were no custodial arrests or DUIs. 26 bars and locations were raided altogether, and 11 citations, or MIPs, minors in possession, were issued. Businesses with underage persons were also given administrative citations.